This English fairy tale that I'm going to say is the magical cow. Once upon a time, they used to live two farmers. They both are friends. Their names are Jack and Harry. They both are the richest persons in their village, as they have so many farms. They used to not do farming, but they used to hire the people and do the farming with them. But there was also a man named Thomas in the village who was a very poor farmer. He had only one cow. And then onwards he was so happy that he could feed his cow, and he could make his own food with the limited crop that he had got from his small land. Jack and Harry were so jealous by seeing Thomas happy. They thought that he was happy only about his crop and the cow. Then one night they all burnt up the Thomas crop. He was very sad. And they asked to sell the cow to them. Then they could be lucky, they thought. But he did not sell to them. Then he went on to a city to sell the cow. Then he had some 40 silver coins. He wanted to drink some water, so he tied the silver coins to the cow's bell. Then a merchant with a wheat growing shop had saw the cow as the cover of the silver coins has been torn, and some silver coins have been coming out from them. So the shop owner thought that this was a magic cow which was giving all the silver coins, he thought. And he bought it for 500 silver coins. Then Thomas was very happy, and afterwards Jack and Harry thought that no one could buy the cow, so we can get it after Thomas returns to the village. But the Thomas be very happy, as he will sell the cow, and these will mock their head and go from Thomas' house. And then the shop owner realized that there was a silver coin cover hanged to the bell of the cow. This is today's English fairy tale. Thank you.